5, 4, 3, 2, 1. My name's Kyle. We did some styling, some variations on our swing out. We started with Ramona doing one with the follows, it looked like this. Leaders, we were really working with utilizing that forward feeling swing out, so 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, as opposed to a backwards or a sideways one. We first worked on just switching around our last triple step and step, so that it became step, step, triple step, triple step, step, step. And we were really looking for this feeling of triple step right there, where we have some tension built up that we can then help use to get around. And so what we did with that is we did a little slide where we went 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe it just sweeped around, maybe we didn't actually slide. Just remember, if you're doing the slide, we're trying to keep our weight split. The easiest way to know if you're doing it properly is look down. If one foot stays stationary while the other one moves around, it means you have too much weight on that foot. The idea is to have it so they both do that a little bit. We then have another follow variation that look like this. Attached to the shape, it's more the rhythm that we were concerned with. That was that. Thank you.